This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free-to-use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
The Denver steak is produced from a muscle out of the chuck roll, and we remove every piece of fat and connective tissue from the top. Now I'm separating the spider muscle, or serratus ventralis, from the chuck roll by carefully following the natural seam. By doing this, we can separate the chuck roll into two main muscle blocks. Once that's done, we can remove all gristle and excess fat. And as you notice here, this muscle block still consists out of two muscles. This small muscle can be removed by following the natural seam which runs through the center. And this allows me now to remove more excess fat and gristle. Once all gristle and connective tissue is removed, we have a single muscle block here, which can be cut into steaks lengthways, as I illustrate now. However, alternatively, we can cut this muscle block in two and create smaller steaks. As you can see, the larger steaks are cut along the grain of the meat, while the smaller steaks are cut across the grain of the meat. For this product, the chuck needs to be matured for a minimum of 14 days to get optimum eating quality.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free-to-use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality, and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications, and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain, and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from, and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the MEET education program or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.